And this week I feel like I'm training in the right direction. I need one more day of prep. I want to see the golf course when it's a little bit closer to game time. I know they're holding it back, but I just want to see how much are they going to let it go and show us how it's going to be come Thursday.